This, though, was a rather strange throw from Felix. Haven't seen this before. As soon as he released it, it broke in half. They could have measured it. It landed point first. But he was allowed to take it again. And I think everybody had sympathy with the Spaniard, particularly the crowd.
That's one for what happened next in the question of sport, I think, to try and remember it.
Never seen that before.